Hey guys, Mr. Cheese here, and I'm Ben. Hello guys! Mr. Cheese here, and in today's video, we are going to be doing the Try Not To Say Wow Challenge. And today, we are going to be joined by a special guest, Mr. Three Eyes himself. Now, he is a nice, nice man. Mr. Three Eyes! And today, we're going to be buddies. Army buddies. There we go. Okay, we look amazing now. What do you think, Mr. Three Eyes, huh? We got a thing there. What do you think, Mr. Three Eyes? Oh. Well, Mr. Three Eyes doesn't like it. Neither do I. But because you don't like my outfit, then I made you being bad boy. Anyway, let's get on to the video. Okay. Okay, so first part. Honey. Huh. Why?
You said wow.
No, I didn't. I did not.
Yes, you did.
You know what?
That hurt.
Copyright music. Cut this music out. Just do some nice music.
Your music sucks just like your YouTube videos.
Hey, I can hear you down there.
Hee hee hee.
Okay, what's this? I'm going to put the sombrero shame on. Just looks so cool. Swirl around. Teach me the ways. Wow. Oh, come. Mr. Three Eyes, do you think you can do
this?
Yes,
I can because I have a brain unlike you.
I suck at this, don't you?
Yes.
Well, I don't. Cause I'm so good that I have got grills.
Yeah, guys. Someone do fifth.
My place is kind of that. I'm just joking. Anyway, Mr. Three Eyes would like to try the challenge, so let's go to it.
Wow.
Ha! You said it! Ha! I get three more. He'll be fine.
Why do you do this to me?
You okay? Are you okay? Do you want me to call your mummy?
You killed my mummy.
Okay, that's it. That was the final straw, young man. Mr. Three Eyes? That was the final straw, you're getting your mouth taped.
No, please, no.
You'll no longer be able to talk. He cannot talk anymore, guys.
Help, he is abusing me.
I missed. I suck. I'm so sorry. I'm suck at this, guys. Thank you guys for watching. That was a video of Try Not to Say Wow Challenge with our new member of the Miss G Squad, Mr. Three Eyes. I'm sorry. Do you want your pen? Oh.
I.
God, you said I. First time you said I. Yeah, okay, guys, I think we're gonna leave it at that. I'll see you all later and goodbye.